Here in the Coliseum, we've been listening to a medley of music, much of it by George Gershwin. And now, you're going to hear Rhapsody in Blue. In a setting you've never seen it in before, in the peristyle of the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum. Girls beautifully attired in pale blue and white.
Jazz made its way from the streets of New Orleans to the finest concert halls of New York and inspired George Gershwin to create this American classic.
Perhaps George Gershwin's greatest, certainly his most famous composition, soon will appear 84 grand pianos.
Here they are. There they come, the piano.
An actual gasp from the crowd.
Some idea of how difficult it is to put on an Olympic opening ceremony. All the pianists are men, and the women's group said, shouldn't there be some of us? Quite correctly, in normal circumstances, until the organizing committee decided that all the men were to represent George Gershwin. Thank you.
very hot day in Los Angeles. A gentle breeze is starting to wash across the stadium. The setting couldn't be
in the closer to perfect. Image and sound. Motion picture.